guys, welcome back. This is Leena. So the shape of your brows can do wonders to your face, but the shaping involves tweezing or threading. Both are very painful, and I recently got threading done. I wanted to shape my brows, but this eyebrow lady was so harsh that I've got cuts here. So I thought, why don't I share with you how to get rid of these cuts, and how, and if you have sensitive skin, if you have a little bit of irritation, how to get rid of that too. So this is my video on how to deal with cuts from eyebrow threading. So let's start. So tip number one, since threading involves removing your hair from the roots, your pores will be open. So to soothe your pores, what you got to do is come back and apply ice immediately after you've got your threading done. Tip number two, apply milk, raw milk. Just take some milk and dab your cotton and just apply it on the area. Like I applied this yesterday, so it has reduced a bit. So milk has protein, which will reduce all the redness and the irritation. Tip number three, and do this at least 2 to 3 times in a day if you have cuts. I'm gonna do it right away. So it's applying aloe vera. So once you've done that, just apply a little bit of aloe vera and rub really well. Massage it, and I'm gonna do it now. So this soothes your skin and will calm all that irritation. Tip number four, if this area has become really swollen, so what you gotta do is take your tea bag, put it in the fridge, and then you apply it on the swollen area, because this will reduce all the redness and will get rid of all your swelling. Tip number five, take cucumber, just cut into slices and place it in the fridge. Then you remove it and apply it on your eyelids. This will also get rid of your dark circles and also will soothe all the redness and all the irritation. So these were a few tips that you all need to follow to get rid of cuts like me. And my cut has really reduced since I've tried all these methods. Guys, let me know if you have any more tips, and don't forget to like this video. Also, follow me on Instagram. I'll put the link down below. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.